Experimental control fusion reactor startup sequence has been activated by reactor operators. The reactor startup will begin in 30 seconds. Any reactor maintenance or inspection should be stopped at this time. Reactor startup is now underway, activating the magnetic field. Moving the lasers to the ignition position. Activating the lasers for reactor startup. The plasma temperature has been reached for fusion reactions. The fusion reactions inside the reactor core have been started successfully. The reactor has been started. Attention, the experimental control fusion reactor core instability has been detected. Attempting to restabilize the reactor core. An attempt to restabilize the reactor core has failed. Reactor safeguards number 2 and number 4 have been overloaded. Emergency evacuation protocol has been issued by the administration team. The employees should proceed with the evacuation to the surface zone as soon as possible.
Attention operators and supervisors of the experimental controlled fusion reactor. You must attempt to shut down the reactor. You can also proceed with the evacuation.
Attention, the option to emergency shut down the reactor is now available for activation. Activate it within 3 minutes, as soon as possible. Attempt to reactivate the overloaded safeguards has failed. can cause power outages. Switch the electrics and agree to auxiliary power to solve the issue.
Thank you.
attention. The experimental control fusion reactor core instability has been detected. Attempting to restabilize the reactor core. An attempt to restabilize the reactor core has failed. Reactor safeguards number 2 and number 4 have been overloaded. Warning, an emergency evacuation protocol has been issued by the administration team. The employees should proceed with the evacuation to the surface zone as soon as possible.
Supervisors of the experimental controlled fusion reactor, you must attempt to shut down the reactor.
Attention, the option to emergency shut down the reactor is now available for activation. Activate it within 3 minutes, as soon as possible.
All facilities.
experimental control fusion reactor core instability has been detected. Attempting to restabilize the reactor core. An attempt to restabilize the reactor core has failed. Reactor safeguards number 2 and number 4 have been overloaded. Warning, an emergency evacuation protocol has been issued by the administration team. The employees should proceed with the evacuation to the surface zone as soon as possible.
Operators and supervisors of the experimental control fusion reactor must attempt to shut down the reactor. In advance, you can also proceed with evacuation.
Attention, the option to emergency shut down the reactor is now available for activation. Activate it within 3 minutes, as soon as possible. Thank you.
Warning. Warning. Warning.
Attention operators of the experimental controlled fusion reactor. The reactor stall may be possible at the current operational level. Raise the temperature to a safe operational level immediately.
First, on a weekly test, to establish an early warning system for earthquakes in the Pacific.
In the midst, get students at their desks, stop before bridges, halt surgeries, head to higher ground.
I can't upload my PFP. Onaki.
It's at the base of Seattle Space Needle.
Cool. A link.
イズエイデンゴなエクスペリエンスアンアースクエイク。エモジクリンジ。
ヘム。
Geological
survey several West Coast universities. Last year, the Northwood sensors became fully integrated with California's network. Information streaming in from those sensors.
Strain is imminent. Decrease pump rate.
Why did I hear pass needs?
Attention operators of the experimental controlled fusion reactor. The reactor stall is now in progress. Raise the plasma temperature to 20,000 Kelvin to avoid a reactor stall. Attention, the reactor has been stalled. Reactor operators, please wait for a command. Attention operators of the experimental controlled fusion reactor. The reactor refuel mode has been activated by an automatic system. Reactor operators must refuel all lasers. The experimental control fusion reactor startup sequence has been activated by reactor operators. The reactor startup will begin in 30 seconds. Any reactor maintenance or inspection should be stopped at this time. Reactor startup is now underway. Activating the magnetic field. Moving the lasers to the ignition position. Activating the lasers for reactor startup. Attention for reactor operators. You can monitor and operate the reactor now. Successfully. Checking the reason for the reactor startup failure and attempting to solve the issue. Attention operators of the experimental control fusion reactor. The issue with reactor startup failure has been solved. Reactor operators attempt to restart the reactor. Attention. The experimental control fusion reactor startup sequence has been activated by reactor operators. The reactor startup will begin in 30 seconds. Any reactor maintenance or inspection should be stopped at this time.
Sector C drug carrier. New boxes.
Attention, the warhead activation sequence confirmed. Warhead will be ready for detonation soon. All facility employees should proceed evacuation to the surface zone immediately. Danger. The warhead detonation sequence has been engaged. The bottom side of the facility will be detonated in 2 minutes and 45 seconds. Please evacuate from the bottom side of the facility or to the nearest bunkers immediately. Side of the facility will be detonated in 1 minute. Thank you. Danger. The TSD-02 protocol has now been engaged. The full facility destruction is now prepared for activation. All facility employee personnel must proceed to the emergency evacuation immediately.
Shut down all main facilities.